Hi guys, today we will discuss numericals based on mass transfer process. We are taking a particular case where molecular diffusion is occurring in a mixture of gases. This is a numerical which we have taken as a sample to understand this phenomena, this case. So let's try to visualize what exactly this numerical is trying to say. First thing which it says is there are two gases, helium and nitrogen, that are there inside a pipe. So let's draw a pipe first. So this is a pipe. Okay. It contains helium and nitrogen into it. But what is there to be considered is that which gas is present in excess and which gas is present in lower amount. A gas that is present in lower amount, okay, that is the gas which actually will be diffusing into the gas which is present in the excess. So from where we will note that point, let's read out a little bit in this numerical. So if you go below, you will see that what they have given is there is nitrogen and there is helium. In this complete numerical, what they are saying is helium is the gas that is present at a variable concentration at two different points. So this means that helium is a gas that will actually be diffusing into the system, and nitrogen is the gas that is present uniformly within the pipe. Okay, so let's take this blue color pen and try to represent this as a nitrogen gas. So this is a nitrogen gas that is present uniformly within the system. Now helium, they are saying this is present in excess at one end. So this red color represents our helium. It is present excess at one point and it is present at lower concentration at the other end. So let us say this first point is your 0.1 and this is your 0.2. Okay. So what the numerical says is at 0.1, the partial pressure of helium is 0.6 atm. So the partial pressure of helium at this point is 0.6 atm. At the other 0.2, the partial pressure of helium is given as 0.2 atm. Okay. So both the points you have already known. First thing which you should do is always convert this atm into pascals. So 0.2 atm, once you convert into pascal, it will be 1.0132 into 10 to power 5 pascals. Same is the case with this one. It will be 0.6 into 1.0132 into 10 to power 5 pascals. You should remember that 1 atm is equal to 1 atm is equal to 1.0132 into 10 to power 5 pascals. So that's why we have converted 0.2 atm and multiplied it by this unit. And here also we have multiplied 0.6 by this unit. Okay. Now, the second thing which it says that my 0.1 and 0.2 are 0.2 meters away from each other. So this distance L we can say is 0.2 meters. Fine. So this is exactly what exactly the this is the thing which this numerical is trying to show. It also gives one more additional value. That value is given as DAB. What is DAB? DAB is diffusivity of component A into a mixture of A and B. So here, what are two components? Component helium and another component is nitrogen. So in numerical, it is given that diffusivity DAB of helium and nitrogen mixture is this. Okay, so this value is also given to us of helium nitrogen mixture is equal to 0.687 into 10 to power minus 4 meter square per second. Okay, so we have now written all the values which are given to us. Now let's see how to solve this numerical. Because this process is diffusion, so we know that there is a law called Fick's law of diffusion. What does it say? It says that mass flux or molar flux of component A is equivalent to minus diffusivity of component A into a mixture of A and B dot concentration gradient of component A, that is dCA by dx. If we consider a steady state system, in that steady state system, what it will be? Flux is equal to minus dAB C2, concentration of something at 0.2 and concentration of something at 0.1 divided by the length between the two points. If we take this negative side inside the system, what it will become? dAB C1 minus C2 divided by L. So this is the point where my high concentration exists and this is the point my low concentration exists, and then you will get to know what is JA, the flux of component A. So here we are considering component A as helium, which is diffusing into component B, that is nitrogen. Okay, now the second consideration which you have to make is, that my initial equation was JA is equal to minus dAB C1 minus C2. If you know that we are helium and nitrogen, both are gases, helium and nitrogen both are gases. If they are gases, how will you try to calculate their concentration? There is a formula you must be aware of. PV, that is pressure into volume, is equal to N, number of moles, R, the gas constant, and the temperature. This temperature is in Kelvin. PV is equal to nRT. So let's rearrange it little bit. So it will become P by RT is equal to N by V. So V is the volume, N is the number of moles. This exactly is your concentration of gas. Fine. So if we are saying it is a gas, then it is pressure. But when it is a mixture of gas, it will become in a mixture of gas system, this will become partial pressure plus divided by R divided by T N by V. That will become concentration of gas in that mixture. Fine. So if we put this value in place of concentration, our final formula will become JA is equal to dAB in brackets partial pressure of component A at 0.1 minus partial pressure of component A at 0.2 divided by RTL. L is the distance between both the points. Okay. So if we come again back to our equation or the numerical, what you will see, they have given you the temperature, they have given you total pressure, okay, gas constant R value, you know, you can find over net also, and remaining everything is now ready for you for putting all the values into this final formula. Okay, so let's put all the values there for your consideration. R value is noted. R is equal to 8.314 meter cube dot Pascal per Kelvin per mole. This is the value of R. This you should remember. Most of the cases, this value won't be given in the exam questions also. So you should remember this value. So let's put all the values here. Diffusivity is given as 0.687 into 10 to power minus 4. Okay. Partial pressure at 0.1 is given as 0.6 into 1.0132 into 10 to power 5 minus at 0.2 partial pressure is 0.2 into 1.032 into 10 to power 5. R value, you know that it is 8.314, and then finally temperature is given. This diffusion process is occurring at 298 kelvins, and the distance between these two is given as 0.2 meters. Okay, if you try to solve it, so it will become 0.687 into 10 to power minus 4. For lesser confusion, you can write it 0.6 minus 0.4, sorry, 0.2 into 1.0132 into 10 to power 5 divided by 8.314 into 298.2. The final answer after solving this equation will come as 5.619 into 10 to the power minus 3, and this is because this is flux, you will write moles per meter square dot seconds. So this is the JA value, or the diffusion flux or molar flux of helium into the mixture of helium and nitrogen. I hope this numerical will be clear to you all. In the next numerical, we will try to understand the equimolar counter diffusion of gases. Thank you.